too legit. What it is, we're doing just team, man. It's your boy, it's Reese, man, about with a reaction video, man. Got another one. I told you we going all to the side B. I'm just going right down the line. Right down the line until I get tired, like, you know what I'm saying? He came with two back-to-back bangers, like, you know what I'm saying? So, like, this next song called History, like, you know what I'm saying? So, we're going to see if he's going to come with another banger. Like, I'm not, I already know he going, like, you feel me? Like, bro, you being, me being a Herb fan, I already know what to expect. Like, you know what I'm saying? I already know what to expect. But let's see, like, hopefully this ain't no bullshit. Like, you feel me? Hopefully I don't know bullshit. Like, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, sometimes, you know, rappers, they do give them that industry bullshit shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? So, we hope this is another banger. Like, you know what I'm saying? We hope this is another banger. We pray it's another banger. So, we're going to check the song out, man. Before we check it out, man, make sure y'all like this video. Make sure y'all comment over and react to. Make sure y'all subscribe to the NGS team, man. Click that post notification bell so as soon as I upload, you get a video. Like I always say, man, I appreciate everybody for my videos, man. So, we're diving this one. That nigga bought the marching band.
Game back.
He bought the marching band. See, like, you feel me, like. I pause this shit because, like, y'all don't even know why I pause it. Like, you feel me? Like, did y'all hear that? He said, oh my God, it's an LB. Only real niggas know if you're a real Herb fan, Lil Herb, Lil Heron, Lil Bibby, all that shit, bro. Put that shit all together. Only real niggas know about that. Oh my God, it's an LB. Like, you feel me? Mad respect for DJ L. Like, you feel what I'm saying? He came a long way. Like, you feel me? Like, from, like, the old shit. Like, y'all niggas don't know that retro flow, all that shit, bro. I mean, back on tour, all that shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, all that shit back then. Like, they got more shit. Like, I think he made their first song. It was Lil Bibby, Lil Herb, and Lil Durk. That was the first song I ever heard about him. It was called Letting Up For Real. And a nigga on Earth that can mess with us. I think that was Elder. I don't know niggas don't really know that song. But, like, you feel me? Like, I had to pause that bitch because I'm thinking Nick Cannon about to come out of that bitch and start playing the drums and shit. But, like, you feel me? Nah, DJ L just came on the beat and you know her, but it's been some crazy shit.
Remember I used to dream of being on crack. What time ain't had no whip, ain't know how I was gonna get home. Grandma living on my house block, had a grip chrome. Used to record my first songs on a flip phone. Ain't nobody to put me on, nah nigga on. Shit get tough, I'm on my own, nah nigga.
Nigga said I used to record my shit right off a flip phone. Ain't nobody put me on, nah, nigga, on. Fuck you talking about, like, but I do got a vouch. Like, Nicki Minaj, she did help Herb out a little bit. Like, you feel me? Herb was destined, but Nicki Minaj did help him out a little bit when she jumped on Chirac. Like, you feel what I'm saying? He respect Nicki Minaj, though, but like, ain't nobody put me on, nah, nigga, on. Talk your shit,
nigga. Put me on, nah, nigga, on. Shit get tough, I'm on my own. Nah, nigga, grown. Way through darkness all alone. Nah, nigga, strong.
That's facts.
I was starving when I started. This shit took long. No doubt. Straight out the door. Yeah. I was right there with soap. Put the rack on the map. Trying to prevail. I was living in hell. Introduced me to L and I started to rap. 2010, we started playing with Lynn. Had to move out the house. I was living with Green. And real soon after, them niggas was dead. But couldn't let that savage shit get to my head. I gotta go far. Always been special. I gotta go far. Couldn't nobody fuck with me by 4 by 4.
That nigga went in the studio and said, nigga, I'm about to go dumb. Yo, this nigga went in the studio and said, yo, I'm about to go stupid. I'm about to go retarded, nigga. Retarded. Dumb. This nigga is on to something. Like, bro, this... Bro, like, you feel me? This shit is so good, I'm not rewinding it back, bro. Because I don't want to fuck up. I don't want to hear the same shit twice. I just want to hear this shit all the way through this.
Pulled up in a gray Pontiac when I freestyle, for me, call me a stop. Been having smoke, but he ain't even know. Had a Glock on my lap in the back of the car. I rapped about Hemis with Nicki Minaj. By the time I hit 20, was in my garage. Real gangster, play the role, but I'm a leader. I'm still gangster, you can see from my demeanor. Ain't never stopped, I could've been locked or dropped, but I'm a genius. Word to Cap and Rock, my block was hot as Venus. Remember I used to dream of being on. What time, ain't had no whip, ain't know how I was gonna get home. Grandma living on my ice block,
hit a grip
home. Used to record my first songs on a flip phone. Ain't nobody ever put me on, nah nigga on. Shit get tough, I'm on my own.
Ain't nobody ever put me on, nah nigga on. Shit be getting tough, nigga.
Nah nigga grown.
Facts.
Went through darkness all alone, nah nigga strong.
That's
I was starving when I started, this shit took long. No doubt, got in that water, I had to adapt. Addicted to Zeds, I couldn't take a nap. I was having nightmares when I slept in the trap. The trend is in rap, I was breaking the gap. All of my demons kept fucking with me. I had PTSD, I was ready to snap. Kept shooters with me and they busted with free or whatever. For me, they got love.
He's letting y'all niggas know. He's just talking about his life, nigga. But he just letting y'all. He got PTSD, nigga. I was ready to snap, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? Fuck is you talking about, nigga? 10 out of 10.
Max with me, kept the bells with me. Had to close my ass on the blood. I said, kept Max with me. I kept Dank with me. I kept Rare with me. I kept Slug with me. I kept Molly with me. I kept drugs with me. I kept money with me. I kept guns with me. 4-7 kept Rain. The spider was bugs with me.
That nigga had everything with him. That nigga said he had Molly with him. He had guns with him. He had drugs with him. He had, nigga, this nigga had everything with him. Fuck you talking about, nigga. It's over with. Hey, it's over with.
We kept 150 shots, that's a 30 apiece.
Uh-huh.
Hey, hit the outs block, riding dirty and sweet. Uh-huh. We play offense and deep. When we see niggas make them lay in the street. And we stand discreet. Hey, my team elite.
Goated, nigga. Fuck is you talking about? Fuck is you talking about? 10 out of 10, bro. There's three bangers back to back to back, bro. What else do y'all want from the man? What else do y'all want from this man, bro? Lil Herb, G Herbo, Lil Heron. What do y'all want? What do y'all want? He gave y'all three different niggas on one song. On one song, nigga. Oh my fucking God. Nigga, G Herbo, Lil Heron, Lil Herb, nigga. Who do y'all want, nigga? God damn, 10 out of 10 in just. I don't got nothing else to say. Like, you feel me, bro? I don't got nothing else to say. This is 10 out of 10. Survivor Remorse, B-side. Bitch going crazy right now. Bitch going crazy right now. Make sure y'all guys like this video. Make sure y'all comment, vision, react to. Make sure y'all subscribe to the NGS team, man. Click that post notification bell so as soon as I upload, you get a video. Like I always say, man, I appreciate my fucking videos, man. You already know who I am. I'm NGS Respect, and I'm out.